turn to the left and kill me. has been confirmed by the officials. We want to give you the word. Due to the track being blocked and him nowhere to go, and instead of risking him trying to crash and work his way through, he came to a stop. And he'll resume this race as your leader, Gary. It's kind of a safe, that's really a safety deal, you know. We're not trying to go in there and slam to the cars. You see out here, they're looking at a replay. Down the front three, there's Forsberg, and here's all the calamity and mayhem right in front.
They had Bonhoeff though for bringing Sean out to Marysville. They don't get to run as much as they want to anymore, and I was happy to get them in. They're going to bring the Shark out to take on Marysville.
Yep.
Justin Cox in the red, three and out.
blink of an eye, less than a blink of an eye, I think, Troy.
Would that be, off the top of your head, the closest finish of all time?
That's right. Absolutely. Has to be.
Wow.
Has to be.
What an amazing finish here tonight at Marysville Raceway. What a great show. Great.
In the crowd, we're walking up.
Our night was good, I guess. We qualified not great, won the heat, third to third in the dash, third to second in the feature by a hair, and felt like we were the fastest car on the track, just couldn't quite make anything work to get around Andy. Actually did clear him once, and then right away got tied on the curb, or the top, I guess, in one and two. It was kind of an interesting racetrack tonight, but got tied through the nose. He drove back by, and then I just couldn't quite clear him again, and then caught traffic for the first time in the race, I believe, and then that was with coming to white. Andy got caught up a little bit there coming to the checker by a lap car, and I was able to kind of get a decent run down the front stretch and drag race him to the line and almost wad myself up. But it was, I guess somebody said it was 0.006 or something difference in win or lose, so we lost. Try again tomorrow in Chico. Car was good though, that makes me happy. Hopefully we drop the 410 in and have good speed again tomorrow and try and learn a thing or two, maybe get our first win of the year out of the way.